The man under pressure, Steve Badley, ranked number one and determined to prove that the ranking is justified. Facing him, Kevin Jolly, English national champion and outspoken critic of the sports establishment. The two men haven't met in competition for over a year, but if the seedings work at the Essex Championships, Badley and Jolly will face each other in the final, ending suggestions that the two men have been avoiding the issue of who actually is number one.
So I've made a strong effort to try and come out after winning the national championships to be beaten, if you like, put my head on the block. I think that's a way to play badminton, and I don't think it's right to hide.
With the amount of travelling we do and tournaments abroad, there's a tendency, if you're feeling a bit tired, to decide to have a weekend off rather than come and expose yourself in a county tournament around England. So, yes, that is a problem.
But do you consider yourself to be the top player in the country?
Well, obviously, I wouldn't say that I'm not. Even to Steve's face, I'm not going to say that he's better than me. I believe that I'm better than him. He probably believes he's better than me.
Well, I'm number one from last year. Come Saturday night, I have a better idea.
How tough an opponent is Kevin? What are his strong points, you think?
He's got a very, very good defence, world-class defence. Very good competitor, always sticks in there, always tries. That's his main strength.
And Kevin, could you look at Steve for us?
Yeah, very, very good competitor. Likewise, same as me, so it should be a good match. But he hasn't quite got a backhand like me.
The one prospect that neither man could face is that of not reaching the final at all, because players like Nick Yates and Deepak Taylor make this one of the toughest fields assembled outside the national championships. Karen Beckman and Jane Webster head the women's seedings, and finals night is Saturday at Redbridge Sports Centre.